District 10 2A semifinals. Mark Brooks, Northwestern Wildcats hosting defending state champ Farrell. Steelers score first in the first. Jaden Harrison, 14-yard scoot and in. 6-0 Steelers. Later in the quarter, it's a QB sneak for Christian Hartley. Makes it 14-0 Farrell on the 1-yard touchdown. Anthony Stallworth, 18 TDs on the year coming in. Here comes number 19 as he goes 83 yards to pay dirt. But for Northwestern, how about Ryan Toole, the quarterback keeper, to make it 22-7 at the half. He scores on the 1-yard TD. Northwestern falls 30-10. Farrell draws Wilmington next Saturday for D10 Class 2A. Brad Orlando's.